Je suis avec Paul Myers du service anglais de RFI. Paul, nous partons en mission.
Oui, Cyril, c'est vrai, une mission très, très difficile.
Paul, dis-moi, je crois que c'est presque une mission secrète.
That's correct, Cyril. It's a place which is known only to those looking for it.
Here we are. It's an interesting place, full of surprises.
Right.
Hello.
Good. Right. Are you here for the England match?
Yeah.
Hello.
Tu m'as emmené chez les Anglais là?
Yeah. Well, it's a place where nations meet, and there are quite a few English supporters here. Obviously, getting ready for a certain game. Which might be of interest to them and the rest of Europe, and perhaps even the world. Joe from Romford in Essex. The key question between England and France for all the supporters is, should England be afraid of Kylian Mbappe?
Well, it's obviously all over the news, isn't it? So, yeah, well, he's a world-class player, but... also, you know, England have got some world-class players as well, so not really, no. England have got really strong, you know, forwards themselves, and the French defence, you know, are there for the taking, really. So he's obviously a good player. Both sides have got, like, you know, really, you know, important players and really good players, so not really.
I'm not going to say we're going to be afraid of him. We have to be cautious of him. But equally, we'd be cautious of Griezmann, equally Dembele, even Giroud for that matter. So, you know, their forward front line is good. Kylian Mbappe is a world-class player. There's no two ways about it. We'll have to be mindful of him. And I think if we stop him, we've got every chance of winning the game.
Obviously, he's a world-class player. But then again, we've got world-class players amongst ourselves. At the end of the day, it all comes down to who wants it the most, I think. Hopefully, Mbappe could have an off day and we can march on.
If England and England's fans weren't worried about him, they'd be a very odd bunch indeed.
Look, it's one player. One player does not make a team, let's face it. I'm a Spurs fan back in the UK, so Hugo Lloris is, for me, unfortunately, he's coming to the end of his career, so I think to a certain degree, the good that Mbappe can do against perhaps the negatives that Lloris could offer, certainly when you've got Harry Kane who knows where to put the ball at either side of Hugo Lloris, I think that's a leveller in itself. I think that when you look at the two squads, the two teams, I feel England have got more strength in depth at the moment.
From what you've seen so far, should England be frightened of Kylian Mbappe?
Yes, absolutely. I think it would be crazy to say don't be frightened of him. If you watch any of the games, he's incredible. You can't... I feel like you're drawn to him. You watch him, don't you? He's fantastic. It'd be crazy to say don't be frightened of him. Absolutely, yeah.
I think Kylian, he's creative. He's got pace. He can work off the ball. He can work on the ball. It's sort of like... he's just the complete package. I think it's hard to look past him. I think to focus on Mbappe himself is just a bit of an insult to the other players as well. As good as Mbappe is, don't get me wrong.